I used an Apex Legends eye tracker, and I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I think it went pretty well. I think you missed someone, Tony, and I don't think I missed anybody.